Have you had a look at the Facebook Creator Studio? Your chance to organize all your posts, insights and messages all from one place, as it says here. Let's dig deeper into it and have a look at some of its features. Here we go. So this is a feature for page administrators. And what you need to do is go to the Publishing Tools option and then select where it says Creator Studio here. So this is new functionality within Facebook. It's being added to all of the time. You get a little tour as you start and open it up so you can publish content, organize your posts and respond in one place. You can see how the posts are performing in that one place. And you can edit a collection of different pages. So if you run multiple different Facebook pages, you can select which are the ones you actually want to see in there. So think about Pages Manager on mobile. It's very similar kind of concept to that. Here I've got all pages. I've got them all selected at the moment. For demo purposes, I've just narrowed that down, deselected some of the boxes. So I've got three now selected. If you click in the box post something, you can see which page you want to post to. So I'll just say this one. And you get all the normal posting options. Plus, as soon as you type in there, you can actually go and schedule that post. So if you wanted a quick way to go and schedule a number of different posts for different pages, you could do all that within this one option. So you can switch between the pages you want to do it all in one place. Just discard that for now. If you wanted to go live, you could choose which page to go live on and do that from here. And as you scroll down, you can see the most recent posts from the various pages that you've included in the list. So you can manage some different collections. So you can create a new collection of just one or two pages. So perhaps ones that are related. So a couple of networking groups that I manage, perhaps. Give the collection a name and then say save. So, very useful to explore these features if you're a social media account manager for various different clients. Yes, you can get certain pieces of software like Hootsuite, which can manage content through one dashboard, but this is all within Facebook, so you can see the obvious advantages there. And you can also do all of the scheduling. You can see the insights at a glance across all the different pages. And we'll drill down into those in additional videos that I'll do on this series. This is a pretty new feature, so I wanted to make you aware of it. So that's it for now. Let me know how you're getting on. Are you using Creator Studio? How does it work for you? I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.